there's a problem in your district. You need leadership that's going to work with the Democratic caucus, that's going to reach across the aisle when appropriate to get legislation passed that's going to benefit this region. And I can tell you right now, that's exactly what I'm going to do.
When I unseated a 52-year family dynasty. Hold on, hold on. We did it with $2 million because we spoke about who we are, what we plan to do, and we came from a place of integrity and character. It only took $2 million.
The primary turned out to be the second most expensive in U.S. history, with over $18 million raised and spent. Bell received most of the outside funding. His campaign was financed almost entirely by the pro-Israel lobby. He has served as St. Louis County prosecuting attorney for 6 years, and his campaign focused on a range of issues, including strengthening local economies, job training, lowering health care costs, supporting seniors, and tackling climate change. Missouri's first district is heavily Democratic, so Bell does have a strong chance of winning the November general election.